Here's one that's a favorite of ours. It's originally it was done on an album that's a very famous one called Something Else, done by my late brother, the great Cannonball Adderley. He made a wonderful album this day. In fact, I remember when he made the record that I wanted to make a record with him, and he wouldn't let me because he had a trumpet player named Miles Davis playing on the record. And he thought maybe he better do it with him. But here's a song from that album, and it's an arrangement that was done by Cannonball that day. Here is Autumn Leaves. Autumn Leaves.
Thank you.